I think that we have invented an illusion that will go down as one of the great illusions in history. And I know that sounds ridiculous, but here's why no one has figured it out beforehand. It's an illusion that you can't do as a solo performer. You can't do it with a magician and an assistant. You need a team of magicians working together to pull this off.